Sailing as one, the raft towns of Indonesia. The flooding of Jakarta has led to escaping locals creating interconnected rafts as they make their way to land. We just make do, said Puji Reyes, one of the earlier adopters of these raft towns, when inquired by one of our reporters about their living conditions. Drifting largely on sea currents, they appear to be growing at a steady rate, raising considerable concerns with coastal authorities. A maritime hazard in the making, the foreign minister stated this morning in a public address. Despite these concerns, many believe raft towns could very well be a viable alternative. Recent rumors surrounding the construction of sanctuary towers in the southern hemisphere has only increased tensions. We sought a comment from the local government.
Thank you. Why do you think I, Olaf Wikström, left that corrupt city? Because they refused to let regular working class folk on board. I was hell. Why should we immediately escape the apocalypse? They should be forced to share their luxury. Who should force them? That's right! The greatest rafters in this new southern sea! You! Take Tongaroa! Take back your future!
Those experiment journals attempt 700 Pa helped me weld the rocket together, and Sanjay borrowed some fireworks to get it started. Pa had to apologize to everyone for the explosion. I don't get it. It was just a test. What an overreaction. They would have taken my tools if Sanjay hadn't helped me put out the fire. Good helper, Sanjay.
Deto Scientific Journal. Monster investigation. There's a stranger in town called Olaf something. Pa keeps going to his meetings. No kids allowed. But at night, I got Sanjay to help me sneak onto the stranger's ship. I thought maybe he had some medicine for Ma, but Olaf's boat was just filled with cages. In the cages were big rats and a very large hyena. They were so angry. Sanjay found notes talking about feeding and training them into his personal army. Sanjay thinks Olaf might be a bad guy. I think I agree.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.